Micah also knocked empire, a he-goat, in a certain area there. Of course, the empire has no business in a certain he-goat. You see, the Banyankore call it, Banyankore have words for all those. A he-goat, you don't call it a goat. You don't say mbuzi. A he-goat is an empire. It's not a numi. A numi is for the cow. So a he-goat is empire. If it was a sheep, it would be a chinini. They have different words for all those. So my car knocked a he-goat. I think it must have been set out where you get one of those ritual trading centers. According to our UPDF doctrine, I should have stopped to compensate the man of the he-goat, although he was breaking the law himself. In fact, because he should not have a he-goat in Weyogeri, or was it Seta? But I couldn't stop, because I knew that if I stop, then again the same problem will, people will gather. We'll gather to look at the goat, to discuss. So I just continued. Don't think that Museven has forgotten the SOPs of UPDF. So I appealed to the DISO of that area. I don't know whether it is Mukono or whatever it is. It was not Chireka. It was those other trading centers after Chireka, either Boyogere or Seta, one of those. The DISO of that area should get in touch with the Director General ISO, Kaka, and then they get in touch with my set house controller, Nachove, to compensate the man who got, was, no, I don't know whether he survived, because the car knocked it, because I didn't wait to check whether it had died or what. But my people should compensate him. Should assist him. I think you should be the one to compensate me for my car, but because he's got knocked my car, and he nearly caused me an accident, but those ones I don't mind. We shall sort them. I will assist the owner of the goat. My people will assist him. So that is on the virus. The virus, we are moving well to really support my long-standing appeal to pay the scientists well. I've told you before that when we were in the bush, we had shortages of food and so on. But we were able to identify the people who are critical. And we would say, okay, for these ones, although the food is not enough, but give these people enough food. I really don't like the idea of people who are not scientists getting salary increase before the scientists. Let our scientists first be paid well. The others can come later. That's always my position. Because the scientists have practical contribution they can make in their crucial areas. And you see how much trouble they have saved us even in this danger. Wherever you go, you don't see any foreigner. You go to the hospital, 100% Ugandan. You go to, like I've been in Jinja today, which I'll talk about later, the engineering problem there of the only Ugandans. This is very good. So these scientists should be paid well so that they really stabilize and help their parents and help all of you. However, there are still some crooks in the society who don't understand the value of cooperating with others. Like, for instance, I have heard that we have said, don't move around with private cars unless you are doing an essential service. I hear there were people who were bribing and getting stickers wrongly. Those vehicles will be confiscated. Confiscated, and legally we shall see what to do about them. Because you are trying to kill Ugandans by not cooperating with the health measures. Then we had the problem of bad food which was distributed. That's why I want the Honorable Musa Ichweru to have his own forum and explain properly, but not my forum here, because I don't want to be mixed up with those issues of the food and all that. But we took action, and I deployed ministers in Kampala first to monitor closely that issue. Because these people may be overwhelmed. The Prime Minister is not the one doing the work directly. They work through others. They were the civil servants. So we heard that there was bad food being distributed, and the food was not even enough. The beans especially, I hear, were not enough. But when I check, I'm told that the beans are there, and the story is there. But this will be sorted out. It is here. It's happening here in Uganda. We can't fail to solve it. We shall. It will be sorted out. Somebody told me today it was better. The maize was there, but also the beans. I was told that the salt is a problem, that the salt is coming from Kenya, and Kenya don't have enough, or some story there. But if you get the beans and the kaunga, well, the Banyankole call it a vinegar, when you eat food without salt, but you buy the salt yourselves also, if you can get it, or it will come later when it comes. or eat the vinegar. You will not die. You will eat. It's not very sweet, but. But I heard also that there was some games of some suppliers trying to keep so that the price goes up. I really don't like selfish people. If I hear that there's not enough maize or beans because people are withholding it from the market, they are hoarding it, then I will import. I will import. Too bad for you. I just get a whisper that the food is not enough, you will see. I will just import. Forget about you, because you are crooks. You are crooks. You are trying to take advantage of your people to blackmail them. People are dying for food. For you, you are after money. Sorry, we are going to import. Big imports. And those things of yours will rot in your stores. You think you will hold to get big profits, you will end up with rotten. Yeah. Because I will import cheaper food from Mexico, from I don't know where. Too bad for you. So please, no games. Namanyi ile entaro, entaro hizo nzimanyi. Umulawe wale, waitawa na nange mpita wali. So, I am warning you. Any whisper that, oh, the food is not enough, it's not, well, so if it's not enough, then we import. This billions of money which we have voted for, I give it to the foreigners. Because if you want to kill your own brothers for profits, then why should you get the money? Any holding, the answer is importing. So that we solve the problem. Bad food, you sell us bad food, we shall go for you. If the food is not good, don't sell it to us. You eat it yourself if you want to eat it. Now, on the issue of this disease, it seems we talk about it, but people don't get it properly. Like today, I was going to Jinja to look at the Kishamba there, the floating islands. And people were stopping me. They wanted me to stop. that I should stop. But if I stop, then I'm against the measures. Because when I stop, people gather to hear what I'm saying. Somebody can be infected there. Somebody who was all right, because people have gathered around my car, somebody can be infected. So please, abana Uganda si middle while they run by Seko, Timros and Seven Arim Sambi, and Katia Ura, Ebisele, and Opusunia Ura. Naye sagara umuntu okusigibwa obulwadde kulwa gathering is what mu Uganda. Together, to get together. Okukungana. Okwerundana. Munyakwere call it okwerundana. Okukungana would be Norwicho si imiride kubanga sagara mukungane okurira byengamba yensonga mbayiseko ubuyisi